question right away. She says she wants to know how long the wife has to be away from the husband. Is there a limited period to 4 months or 6 months?
I'll answer this question, but I'm afraid that the other brothers and sisters would sue us for not answering
that question.
Inshallah,
we'll try to cover all of it, inshallah.
Regarding the time or period that a man can stay away from his wife, this is not mentioned in the Quran or in the Sunnah. So it is dependent on the agreement between the two. And there is a narration where Umar, may Allah be pleased with him, went to his wife Hafsa when he heard some disturbing poetry from a woman whose husband has left, and she was, you know, complaining of being alone at the night, and because of the fear of Allah, she is alone. Otherwise, she would have called a companion to you know, do whatever. So he went. He was you know, petrified, and he went to Hafsa and asked her, "How long would a woman be or tolerate her husband's absence?" And she said something like a 4 months time. So he wrote to all of his soldiers and all of his armies that no one should stay away from his base for more than 4 months.
SubhanAllah.
But this is ijtihad from Umar. Now, if the husband is away because of work, like most expats, they're not there for the fun of it. They don't enjoy being away. But they are there for one reason and one reason alone, and that is to put bread on the table. So if they are traveling away from their wives and they have an agreement that I'll go for 1 year, I can't have except 1 month per year, and she is capable of coping with this, alhamdulillah. If she's not, if she is afraid that if he goes for more than 3 months, shaitan is there, and she's weak, and she is vulnerable, she will go to the wrong path, and in this case, they cannot be separated. He has to come back. Okay. And if he refuses, she has the right to seek for separation.
Okay.